Hey, boy. Yep.
Did the university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash! Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Actually, I think I found some. Here.
Excellent. I will go and investigate. And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Boy. That's my boy. Thank you.
Whoa! Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa, easy. Easy now. Come on, pal. Easy there. Easy, whoa. Okay, boy. You're a good boy.
I see you, friend. I'll help you out presently. What do you got for me today? Hello. What do you need? Farewell.
Let's go, boy.
Don't be shy, partner.
No such thing as a stranger here.
Well, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, Princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How are you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. Hey, there he is! Come on in! Come on! I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
Look who it is. You are hungry, ain't you?
I didn't mean to intrude, miss.
It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
Sheila, be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. That's it. Yes, settle in. Make yourself at home. Oh, hey!
Hey!
Ain't this just about perfect? One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us. Like a couple of old friends. Ah, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
Mmm, it's good. Different. Mm-hmm. That meat is so tender. Mm-hmm. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
But we still got each other. Ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
Here. That's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah.
Mm. Mm. Mm.
Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey.
What the hell is that?
It's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there is in 1894.
Feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
Ah, what the hell?
Oh, about time. I take whatever cash he has on her and put it behind Mama.
Yep.
Blade!
Sons of bitches.
Be with you momentarily. Nabe is service?
Thank you. Really. Come on, pal. You're okay, boy. Yeah. There, boy.
Remember you. Passed through here some time ago, huh? Hmm. Been a while since you were through here.
Real good, boy.